If you did not get a turkey last hunting season, you have another shot next week. The Maryland Department of Natural Resources announced the winter hunting season will run January 21st through the 23rd. Hunting hours are a half hour before the sun rises to a half hour before it sets, and the bag limit is one turkey.